She was under oath.
Then I guess that would be the first time somebody's lied under oath.
Tell me now, tell me now, and show me how.
Now, allow me to be 1 second with what sound is he making. It's not like a test.
I wasn't making a comment on your parents. I was just saying that you go to be. I was stating a fact. That's all it is.
It wasn't a test. It was...
The rest of my attention is back at the offices of Facebook, where my colleagues and I are doing things that no one in this room, including and especially your clients, are intellectually or creatively capable of doing. Did I adequately answer your condescending question?